All right, this is gold and weekly chart. I'm using weekly chart to find out supporting level. And somewhere here, gold are respecting 20 moving average. Somewhere here, have you seen? They are bouncing up 20 moving average. And right now, price are exactly near 20 moving average. So you can say this is the key point around 49,500. This is the key level. If we get any buy opportunity, so definitely we'll go for buy, or if price break this level, so definitely we'll go for short. So that is why it is a key point, because we need a key level to enter in this market, otherwise we never enter in this market. Now according to the price action method daily time frame, price is still running in a downtrend, creating lower low. All right, by using price action method, remember, by using moving average, still running in a uptrend. And it is a probability to give a correction to the level of 46,500. Alright, this is a strong support forming by 200 exponential moving average. So that is why we need a breakout at the level of 49,500. Alright, this is the key level, weekly and daily. So we need a breakout, remember. Now see H4 chart, they are running in a downtrend and creating lower low, and you can see all moving average arranging sequentially. So remember, we need a breakout, otherwise we never enter in this market. So H1 chart, they are running clearly downtrend, and right now they are respecting two moving average, 50 and 20. So let me show you. Here you can see price are bouncing up 20 moving average. And in this area, they are bouncing up a 50 moving average. This is the 50 exponential moving average. This is the red line, and this is the 20 exponential moving average. The I can say green line. And right now here, you can see they are bouncing off two specific moving average. And right now here, you can see 20 moving average, and it is a probability to continue toward the downside. So that is why we need a breakout. And right now, prices. Running little more above this 20 moving average, so supporting line, so we need a breakout. So once they break, so definitely we'll go for short, and basically I'm focusing on a sell side. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe, and thanks for watching.